They actually did interbreed with coyotes. There's studies that show that there was a little bit of interaction between the red wolves trying to keep their populations up, and they bred with coyotes. But some coyotes in Texas are a little bit bigger. They did try to introduce red wolves. Last I heard, it wasn't going too well. We take all the ones that are walkable, we take out and walk.